Remember the SsangYong Rexton? No? Well, it's here now. But it's not a SsangYong. Well, this thing is being called a Mahindra. Well, who knows what at this point. It could be called the XUV700 because it will definitely be placed above the XUV500 in Mahindra's lineup. This thing measures in at nearly 5 meters in length. It's something that will be rivaling the likes of the Ford Endeavour and Toyota Fortuner, but it's going to be undercutting them in terms of price. Which will be really interesting to see because this thing does come with a pretty well-loaded features list. You've got elements like a touchscreen infotainment system, 9.2 inches with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. It even gets ventilated seats. And power is expected to come from maybe a 2.2 litre diesel engine that makes in the whereabouts of 180 horsepower and 420 Nm of torque. It will come with a 7-speed automatic transmission as well. Two-wheel drive will probably come as standard, but this thing might be available with all-wheel drive as well because after all, baby brother gets it too. This thing should hit the market around the end of 2018, and when introduced, they will definitely have to manage the features list a little smartly to ensure that they can undercut very big powerhouse rivals like the Endeavour and the Fortuner. So to summarize, it is really big. It is, as you can see, a trademark Mahindra, and it's supposed to hit the market towards the end of the year. So what do you think it should be priced at? And more importantly, what do we call it? Let us know in the comments.